in private, I've heard President Obama speak about President Bush's works in a very complimentary fashion. I think that's been the reaction from a lot of people that I have seen, that people have been impressed at his, both at his natural ability, but also at the way that he has pursued an interest that I think a lot of people didn't expect him to have.